What is going on, you guys? Jack here. Today, this is my first real gameplay video! Woo! Let's do this. I got the face cam. It is over here in this whole area, and I'm going to be playing Mario, which right you can see right there. So yeah, this is crazy awesome. I'm probably going to die, but you know what? It's good. So he's just chilling by the pipe over there. He is good. I am facing the TV, so over here I'm going to be looking. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Okay. So, you got to get the mushroom first. Oh, come on. Yeah, so hopefully I'm able to edit this well, and if you are seeing it, then I succeeded. Bet you didn't know that was there, guys, didn't you? I have a question for you guys. If I did the giveaway pretty soon, maybe that would grow the channel. I don't know. Money! Ah! Coins. I've never commentated before, so if I'm a little, you know, rusty, I'm sorry. I'm just not a cool person, I guess. So yeah, I don't go for points. I just try to beat the game. First level finished. Let's do this. Oh, god damn it. There's something in my eye. Here we go. See, these cutscenes, I hate them. The cutscenes are so annoying. It's like you see him walking, he's like, you're not playing yet. Like, you want to play, but it's like you have to see the damn cutscene. You know what I mean? It's just annoying. Pretty annoying. If this is, I mean, I'm gonna warp, honestly, but if you guys want to see full gameplay through World 1 to 8 full, you know, comment that in the section below and I'll do a part 2. How's that sound, guys? Sounds pretty good to me, making all that money right now. Life insurance, baby. No! I jinxed it! I jinxed it, the life insurance. Oh my god. My parents are home. I can't scream or else they'll, you know, be concerned. Alright. You know what, piranhas? You're so mean. You know that? You're just salty that you don't get to be Mario. You just have to be a dumb piranha plant. You can't do anything about it, so ha. I don't even care. There's a mushroom over here. Get out of the way. I don't need you. There it is. No! What is wrong with me today? Oh my gosh. Throw a tantrum. Let me go to 2, guys. I'm going to 4. Going to 4. Ba-da-ba. I do it like a remix version. I think it's all cool and stuff. But it's not. It's not trending. It's just my weird way of living life, I guess. No. Extra life. Come on. There it is. Woo! Should I get the coins? I know there's a underground passage. There it is. Trying to slide into the DMs. Watch this. Slide! Ugh. Let me in your DMs. Come on. There it is. Oh, we got a salty one. Slide into the DMs. They let me in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 20, 11, 5, 3. Oh, well. I don't know how many. I had 87, so I got 11 coins. Ooh. Ah, this is a good time, guys. Never done a gameplay before, so I don't know what to say. It's crazy. Now that I have, you know, better equipment, I'm sure you guys know it's gonna be better. It's going to get even better than this. Like, I'm just going to keep upgrading until I'm professional. That's basically how it's going to be. So every video you see upgrade, just know that that's not as best as I could do. I could do so much better. Once I get the equipment, you know, you guys are going to love this. Seriously, I'm going to love it. You all are going to enjoy it. We're just going to be a big community, and I can't wait until that happens. Enough being serious. Let's just be goofy. Wah! By the way, guys, if you think I need help, feel free to ask in the comments. No, I'm kidding. Please don't. I don't want you to spam me saying you're crazy. Well, I am, but you know, just don't tell me that, because nobody likes to be told that they're crazy. Just don't feel like dealing with it. Deal it after I kill my. I'll deal with it after I kill my family. No, I missed a coin. No. Oh, come on. Them pipes are slippery. Okay, so basically, what the story I think of Mario is, like, what would you say Daisy is? I would say Daisy is Luigi's girlfriend. Or they're just sharing her and they're just sharing each other and having a really big relationship. You thought I was gonna say sex, didn't you? No. Ew. Can you imagine Mario? He's a plumber. Ew. Ah. Okay, let's drop that. I'm gonna throw up on camera. Oh no! I'm gonna throw up on camera and hopefully that goes viral. Hopefully that goes viral. YouTuber throws up. Can you imagine? Like, you see, like, Philip DeFranco or somebody talking about that, BuzzFeed, or just Drama Alert or something talking about that, and then my subscribers gain up, and then I gain millions of dollars, and then I never talk to my family again, and I live in peace and fame. This turtle, seriously, oh my gosh, ooh. I know there's a star right here, there it is, come on. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da. These jumps, though, watch this. Oof, darn. That was close. Okay, I gotta be careful. Three more levels. Three. More levels to go. Here we go. 8-2. 8-2 is annoying. See? You see what I'm talking about? That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Safe spots right there. Come on, Lack-2. You're really lacking. I don't know. I really don't. Oh, yes. Come on. What are the chances I get this? Slad into the DMs. You have like a accent? Slad into the DMs. DMs. So many DMs. What do you think, guys? DMs! I hear my parents screaming downstairs. Oh, gosh. They don't even know. I'm sure I told them I was recording. But they don't care. Slatters will deal. Sounds like I'm about to cough. It's like, slide until the end. It's like, ew. Ah! I'm just gonna go. Oh, God. Oh, yes. This is the part that always got me with that Goombas. Slide until the end. Slide until the end. Seriously, oh my god. Here we go, two more levels. This is the warped version of my gameplay. But if, as I said before, if you guys want to see a full entire video, which would probably be over a half an hour long, comment below and I'll do it. I won't do it, goodbye. Just those, the Hammer Bros, they annoy me so bad. Seriously. You know? Like, nobody likes the Hammer Bros. The DMs! Alright, I'll stop now. So yeah, I know how to edit on iMovie now. Oh no. No, that was bad. Very bad, very bad. Very bad! Wait, how did that not kill him? All right. Hold back. There it is. The elms. All right, just go. Actually, you know what? This could give me an extra life. Oh no, come on! Yeah! Let's do it! Let's go! Woo! Final level. Wow, 12 minutes and 24 seconds. Good video, nice. Just relaxing, just watching a gameplay. Isn't this relaxing? Except it's pressure on me to play good. And I'm not bad at Mario, like, I'll be honest, I'm good at Mario, but, you know, I keep dying because I'm nervous, and I, you know what I mean? You're not going to answer back, but I'm just by myself talking to a camera. That's what happens. That's what happens, honestly. Jump down. Okay, this is a clutch part. I'm sorry if I'm silent for this part. Okay, come on. I hate these guys so much. Oh my gosh, come on. Yeah! Alright guys, wow, I'm so surprised. Mario's hard guys, but like, I made that look easy. But if you guys, again, if you guys want to see the full gameplay from World 1 all the way to 8, which I will probably die a couple times, just tell me in the comments below and I'll do it. Also, give me a suggestion on other games I should play. I have a lot of NES games. I have Mario, I have Zelda, I have Super Mario 2, I have Duck Hunt, I have Castlevania and all the Mega Mans, Castlevania 2, I have all that, and yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. All my social media links in the description. Also, as far as the previous video, Everything's there, the playlist, everything you need. Just go in the description, check that out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my other videos.